Foundation Youth Sports welcomes you to the
Welcome to the Nehru Stadium, Guwahati is floodlit, and this the final of the college boys category, where the Assam Engineering College will be taking on Arya Vidyapeeth College to decide who would be the city champions of Guwahati and to go to the national championship. The Assam Engineering College, Akash. Such a lovely occasion here at the Nehru Stadium, Guwahati, where the best is yet to come. The college boys, the category of the final here, the fourth of the finals lined up today. There have been three before. The senior girls, the senior boys, the junior boys, and now the college boys. So very formidable, both the sides.
Ladies and gentlemen, they are fighting to be crowned as the best of Guwahati, but that's not going to stop these athletes from wishing each other.
They're shaking hands. There wouldn't be any love lost.
We wish both the teams a very good luck.
That's the photo opportunity. Exchange of pleasantries. The toss. M. Hazarika, the referee. That's Arya, Vidyapeeth coach. Mr. Narong Moy, Surf Rajasen, both discussing.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arya Vidyapeeth College wins the toss.
Arya Vidyapeeth and Assam Engineering College. That is the Assam Engineering College. Coach Nehemiah,
right,
he's a student
everyone,
in the college.
Let's have a fair and entertaining game.
Play some top level soccer. So with the yellow jersey is the Arya Vidyapeeth. But now to kick off is Assam Engineering College. From the left to the right. Assam Engineering College in the green.
And ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the final match of Assam Engineering College and Arya Vidyapeeth
College. Engineering
College. India, let's play.
This match of 45 minutes duration in each half. Both the teams will try and gauge their opponents first. Arya Vidyapeeth have got very good defense. Alan Bohr, Sajib, Musahari. With the yellow jerseys of the Arya Vidyapeeth. That was going nowhere. The Assam keeper. He's ready, Bapun Roy. Assam Engineering College have done well in this tournament. Rahul Gayari is here in the Arya Vidyapeeth midfield. Little move from the left. Wankhai Mayum, he's got the speed. Wankhai Mayum. One could spot Debashish Roy, who's the guest today. Has played for the big clubs in Kolkata. A brilliant striker.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we would want some more loud cheers to come in for the players on the ground.
Very good save, Bappan. That left footer was curling in. Bappan Roy finally making good save. So Arya Vidyapeeth attacking. Good forward ball there. Assam Engineering College. They've just played the semi-final yesterday, beating this school college by 6-1. Arya Vidyapeeth, Wankhai Mayum Singh, he's also from Manipur. Ling Thaujum Singh, also from Manipur. Set piece for Arya. The engineering boys under a little pressure. Back again to the attack. Arya Vidyapeeth boys covering a lot of space in the midfield. Good challenge. Once again, Rahul Kayari. He covers a lot of ground. Scooter forward. That's Debashish Roy, the ambulance striker. Adorned the colors of the big two in a big three in Kolkata. Was brilliant in scoring. Had got a lovely right foot. He looks so different from the playing days. Arya Vidyapeeth reached the final, beating Demoria College 2-0 in the semi-final. That was on the 18th of November. Arya Vidyapeeth in the attack. Powerful shot attempted but blocked well. The Arya Vidyapeeth boys are die hard. Rahul Gayari lives that. Cross again. Bappan Roy kept busy. So Arya Vidyapeeth having a territorial advantage. Just about 5 minutes gone. Early days here. Santana Basumachari. The Arya Vidyapeeth sharp stopper just got the chance to touch the ball for the first time. So that shows the domination in possession by the Vidyapeeth boys. And this is the final of the college boys category in Reliance Sports. Football 2016. You can watch all the semi-finals and the finals which come on the live streaming and later on the YouTube at www.rfyouthsports.com. Deep long chase there. Back again into the attack, Ninthao Jump Singh. The Assam Engineering College have also got a lot of players from the other states. Scooter Fawa from Meghalaya. Miktawa, the hat-trick boy. He comes from Arunachal. Imsu Sinba is in the reserve bench. He's from Nagaland. So is S. Nabil Singh, also of Manipur. Pressure there again on the Assam Engineering deep defense. Arya Vidyapeeth looking a well-oiled machine. That was from the right. Jwangsha, the captain, tossed that up. Bit of pressing football by the Arya Vidyapeeth. Certainly having the better of exchanges. Good feint. Tackled well. Counter move. Royalian. Losing position there. Arya Vidyapeeth came from the qualifying round one. They have beaten SK Jarika College by 3-0. And the group stage once again. Bit of pressure for the first time on the Arya Vidyapeeth deep defense. In the group stage, Arya Vidyapeeth had beaten Narengi Anchalik Mahavidyalaya 6-0. So that is pressure again. Now the engineering boys are pressing on to move. Not the best of passes. They've beaten the group league. In the group league, Arya Vidyapeeth beat Regional Institute of Science and Technology 3-1. They have been beaten by Assam Engineering College in the group stage by odd goals to 3. So today's opportunity for them to take sweet little revenge. Good turn there. Vikash Brahma. In the quarterfinal, it was a tie break for the Arya Vidyapeeth. It was 1-1. Then they got the better of Pashchim Guwahati Mahavidyalaya by 4-2 in the penalty shootout. Vidyapeeth in the attack. Some desperate lunge there. Referee blowing the whistle. Assam Engineering College also came from the qualifying round one, beating Nerim Group of Institutions on a penalty shootout. It was 2-2 in the regulation time. Then they got the better of them by 6-5 in the penalty shootout. Assam Engineering College, of course, not unbeaten because they were beaten by this particular opponent in the final, Arya Vidyapeeth College. They were beaten 2-1. They drew with the Narengi Anchalik Mahavidyalaya, goalless. Kiss of pushing there. In the quarterfinal, they beat B. Borua College 2-0. lot of handling there by the Arya Vidyapeeth defender. Yes, of course. He's lucky not to get a card. Not a goal ball move, really. That would have been dangerous. Going across the face of the goal. Just a minimal contact there would have given the goal number one for the Assam Engineering College. Nobody could touch the ball. Bafondroy does well. Just about 11 minutes of play gone in the first session. Still no goal here. Both the teams are enjoying a little periodic supremacy. It was Vidyapeeth at the beginning, and now Engineering College coming back. They're bringing up men in numbers. Long ball in, straight on to Santana Basumatari. Stays on the left. You have to keep a watch. Some lovely players. Just number 9 of Assam Engineering College, Miktawa Mantau, who scored a hat-trick the other day in the semi-final against this food college. Curl that in. Nobody could get a contact. Little leap there. That right footer was dipping up and two heads, but no good contact. Akshay had the goal guarded. Nehemia, the Assam Engineering coach. Ikubarua and Suta Power have to be very careful. With a shoulder charge. Assam Engineering College nil, Arya Vidyapeeth nil, and this is the college boys category, the fourth final of the day. It was a super Sunday here. Great footballing action here at the Nehru Stadium, Guwahati. And this is the Reliance Foundation Youth Sports Football Initiative, which is to spread this beautiful game across the country. And that's the slogan. Come on, India. Let's play. Good turn that. Lovely one too. Good move from the left. Paujin Abhijit Tumung combining well. Kristen Hanse also very nippy. That was quite unnecessary. Good forward ball. Engineering College pressing hard. Santana Basumatari dives to the right to make a collection. Good long ranger, grounder.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can catch all the highlights of semifinals and the finals of Reliance Foundation Youth Sports across 8 cities, including Guwahati, on www.rfusports.com. And the score so far for both the teams
have to be careful. Getting his wall correct. Santana Basumatari. Set piece quite far away. Taken a long ranger. Not within the framework. That was Iko Barua. I was talking about the dew factor. Once again, that is on the roof of the net. Two supporters here sharing the Engineering College buzz. That was a lovely volley taken. Just over the crossbar to the roof of the net. Move from the right. Arya Vidyapeeth getting back into the act. Bashaboro. Back again, Engineering College. Attacking from the right. Because counter move again. Ning Taujum. Engineering College trying to slow down the pace. Playing a lot of passes. Just about 19 minutes of play gone in the first session. Scoreline, Assam Engineering College 0, Arya Vidyapeeth College 0. That was a push, quite unnecessary. Akshay. Pushing Wankhai Mayum Olen Singh of Manipur. Scope there for the right footer. Brilliant! Excellent! Could be the best goal of the tournament. He tries the CR7 there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the first goal in favor of Arya Vidyapeeth College.
And look at the celebration.
By jersey number 11.
Excellent one that. Curled in.
The first goal in favor of Arya Vidyapeeth College.
That header and then try it. Look at that. Side volley. Ning Taujum Singh of Manipur sets the stadium on fire. Brilliant finish to the far post. No chance whatsoever for Bapon Roy to collect. Great stuff. Tremendous skill. This boy from Manipur. So the score line, Assam Engineering College 0, Arya Vidyapeeth College 1. So game on. Now the Engineering College boys would be attacking. Coming in numbers. Could be the best goal that we have seen today. Ningtharjam again, the scorer. Takes the right footer. This time doesn't beat Buffon Roy.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can catch
what a goal he has
all
scored.
The highlights of the semi-finals and the finals of Reliance Foundation Youth Sports across 8 cities including Guwahati on www.rfyouthsports.com.
They're spreading the game, using the flank. Arya Vidyapeeth looking confident. They should fight back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arya.
Chisong Hanse, Engineering College. They're valiant fighters. Here's the bench, very, very happy. What a brilliant goal was scored. Good turn that. Paul Ginlan. On the far right, little further away. Must be happy the coach. Mishonia Rongmei. So everything happening here. The grand finale. The fourth of the finals lined up today. That was the one. The sheer quality. Look at that. Little heading, nudge back. And that is the takeoff and the perfect finish. Ning Taujum Singh. What a brilliant way to go score the goal. Once again, touching from the far left. Arya Vidyapeeth, of course, using the flanks well. So the halfway mark gone in the first session of play. Arya Vidyapeeth up by that brilliant goal from Ning Taujum Singh. And we'd always been mentioning that there's so much of talent here in the Northeast. Again, a brilliant through pass. Covered well. Ikbarua. Engineering College have to fight back. That's a lovely lifted ball. But not intercepting well. Poor finish at the end. Attack coming up again for the Arya Vidyapeeth. Vidyapeeth playing a lot of passes. Trying to slow down the pace of the match. Rahul Gayari. But they have to look for an insurance goal.
Come on, audience. Let's cheer for the players on the ground.
Putting bit of pressure there. Mikhawa Mantau. The hat-trick boy. Mikhawa is from Arunachal. Good move from the left. That should be a goal kick. Look at the sheer fitness that I was talking about. Nintaljung. jumped in the air, Bruce Lee fashion. Right foot, outstep. And he celebrated the goal with a CR7 fashion. And then a lovely group dance. Pressure by the Assam Engineering College boys. So this Reliance Foundation Youth Sports, the football initiative, have brought up the best talent, they've nurtured them. And this Guwahati leg starting in the last week of September is coming to an end. Almost a 2 month long tournament. And the city champion moves on to the national phase. There's the final phase. Eight cities would put up their champions to the national level. Pressure again created by the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. Bapon Roy beaten once. Assam Engineering College have to try and regroup. Set piece in favor of the Engineering boys. Just sneaked in, could be dangerous. Right footer. That was a good attempt. Got it with his thigh and then the right foot just over the crossbar. Vidyapeeth coming back into the game. They are compact with the defense. This is how Arya Vidyapeeth got the lead. Brilliant stuff. Look at the finish. To the far post. Sheer fitness. And then he ran up. And look at that. Does it resemble somebody from Portugal and the Real Madrid? Of course. That is CR7 style. And then the typical dance. That was not Gangnam. He's a boy from Manipur. It's all in good spirit. And this is what exactly was the planning of the Reliance Foundation New Sports. To create leadership, to create talent, and showcase the passion for this sport. Some athletes will be picked up, given scholarship. They would be trained. So would be the coaches, the high performance coaches, the skill coaches. The schools would get equipment. So it's the motto of sport for all. Great work done. Back again, Arya Vidyapeeth trying to put pressure. Nintaljum, the scorer. To the left. Vidyapeeth not giving too many balls away. Keeping the Engineering boys at bay. They have to try and get back into the game. Just about half an hour mark gone into the third quarter of the first half. They have to get their act correct. But they're quite relentless, the Arya Vidyapeeth. They kept on attacking. Finish. In the way the Manipuri boy had scored, Ning Thaujam. Treat to watch. Vidyapeeth again. Chance for a counter. Good diagonal passes. Lovely back heel.
Come on, India, let's play and make some noise for the players on the field.
There's huge support for both the sides. Arya Vidyapeeth Engineering College. For right now, the Engineering College cheerleaders are a little sulken. They can fight back. Trapping that properly. Those are the supporters of Arya Vidyapeeth and Assam Engineering College. They're cheering for everything. They're cheering for goals, they're cheering for good clearance, good saves as well. Great left foot that. Finally, lovely challenge. And so many of the Tetris here. They're all supporting. Arya Vidyapeeth coach.
Substitution coming up. College. Jersey number 8. Is replaced by jersey number 9. Substitution for Arya Vidyapeeth College. Jersey number 8 is replaced by jersey number 9.
So Alan Barr makes room for Chandan.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can catch the highlights of all the semi-finals and the finals of Reliance Foundation Youth Sports across 8 cities in Guwahati on www.rfyouthsports.com.
Rahul Gayari is the one who acts as a pivot in the midfield.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arya Vidyapeeth College is in the lead with one goal.
Doing well, the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. Assam Engineering College boys have to try and regroup. Faces turn, not capitalized. Quick counter move. Reliance only as far as Ning Thaujam. Back to the attack. Arya Vidyapeeth, they are very focused. Playing a lot of passes, drawing the opponents out. creating empty spaces. That's brilliant stuff. Chandan, the substitute. So easy giveaways. Things are not working according to the plan for engineering college boys. Trying to make waivers. 1K Mayum. Look at the support here. They are all here to support their favorite side. Just one goal so far. Here's a chance for the second one. Could be the equalizer. Not really. That doesn't happen. Pushing from behind and just trying to hold back. The scorer, Ning Taujum. Look at that. The referee doesn't miss it. Co-line, reading Arya Vidyapeeth, 1, Assam Engineering College, 0. That's a lovely stuff again, and a brilliant save, Santana Basumatari.
That was indeed lovely, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, audience, make some more noise.
Saving it for a corner kick. Again, trying the volley in a similar fashion, the way Ning Taujum has scored.
Come on, India, let's play.
So, Assam Engineering College, they're trying to fight back. Great stuff, this. Arnav Duara. To the right, Engineering College. Once again, Engineering College could be the equalizer. But Santana Basumatari once again makes a good save. So Engineering College once again. Fighting back, fighting their way into it. There's a great chance for Arnab, who couldn't finish. So just about more than 5 minutes left for the regulation time to end in the first session.
Ladies and gentlemen, the match is getting even.
Chance here. But two of the Engineering College defenders trying to narrow the angle. Bit of mix up there. Once again, the scorer Ning Taujum. But finally, two defenders converging on him. Corner kick results. Not much. Punch into the header. Floated well. Asking for the tall heads to go. Flying. But not the best of header coming. Engineering College boys have to really regroup, do a bit of rethinking once they get back to the locker room at the lemon break. It's just about less than 4 minutes away. Could be some more time added. Way into the first session of play. Cleared. Not too far away. Engineering College defenders are keeping very busy. Because Vidyapeeth, at every possible chance, they're attacking. Forward again. Little frontal move there. That can spell danger. McTower, the hat-trick boy, scored against his hat-trick against the Dispur College just yesterday. The dying minutes here in the first session of play. And this is the Reliance Foundation Youth Sport Football Tournament 2016. The fourth and the last final. All these city champions would be meeting at the national level. The tournament being held in the eight zones. Chennai, Delhi, Goa, Kochi, Kolkata, Mumbai, Pune, and of course here in Guwahati. With a last moment effort, Engineering College, counter move, Vidyapeeth. Very heavy tackle. A minute added now. Not too many stoppages. That long ranger straight to Buffon. Buffon had his body behind the line of the ball. Very good move coming up from the right. That would have been dangerous. Vikas Brahma making a very powerful run. But this left footed,
ladies and gentlemen, Arya Vidyapeeth College
is still
in the lead with one
landing
goal.
Nowhere. And there goes the blast of whistle from the referee M. Hazarika, indicating the end of the first session of play. So it was very cool, calculated football by the Arya Vidyapeeth boys, taking the steam out of the Assam Engineering College boys. The half-time score line here, Arya Vidyapeeth 0, is 1, beg your pardon, and Assam Engineering College 0. Welcome back to the Nehru Stadium, Guwahati, and for one final time here in the Guwahati leg of the Reliance Foundation New Sports Championship. This is Pallab Basamalik welcoming again to the finals of the second session. The second half.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome both the teams.
That's
back on
Debashish Roy, Ankur Dutto, the Honorary Secretary of the Assam Football Association, and the great footballer of the year, ex-international. So this is the final of the college boys category in this RFYS tournament. Arya Vidyapeeth leading by that Nin Taujum Singh girl against the Assam Engineering College. So what can happen in the second half? That's what everybody is so interested about. Who would be crowned the city champions? Remember, the champion in each category must be national level for the national championship that to be held early in 2017. The stage is set for the final 45 minutes. Can Arya Vidyapeeth be successful in their ploy to kick off in the yellow from the left to the right of your screen? Waiting there is the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. And to kick off is Assam Engineering College.
And here we go with the second.
There goes the blast of whistle. So very crucial phase in this match. Attacking from the left to the right of your screen would be the Arya Vidyapeeth in the yellow. And defending the pavilion end, attacking from the right to the left would be Assam Engineering College. Players down there. That was a challenge there on one Kai Mayum. One Kai Mayum Olan Singh of Manipur. He's up. The injury not too serious. The crucial early minutes here. This is the final of the four, the final match of the four finals being held here. This is the college boys category. A lot of support for both the sides. Arya Vidyapeeth leading at the moment. Engineering College can fight back. They got the team. Wankai Mayum doesn't get. Those are the boys they're supporting there. The initial burst of speed that we saw from the Arya Vidyapeeth. Can they sustain it? Engineering College failing to trap it properly. That was Mr. Mar. And this is what they're playing for. The beautiful trophy, the coveted trophy. Who can touch it? The silverware. Engineering College or the Vidyapeeth boys. Remember, three city champions have been decided. Dakshin Guwahati Junior College for the senior girls. Razarbora High Secondary School in the senior boys category. And again, Sundarbari High School have won the junior boys category here at this particular Nehru Stadium, Guwahati today. The mercury dropping now. Bit of dew factor. But the goalkeepers have to be careful. Left footed attempt. Nowhere near the framework. Chizong Hanse, number 16. He knows he didn't execute it correctly. The effort was there, the execution not correct. Engineering College into the attack. McTower, the hat-trick boy, scored a brilliant hat-trick yesterday against the Dispur College. Assam Engineering College beat them 6-1. Almost looking like a tennis score. Great pace on the right. Vidyapeeth attacking. Avijit Sumung. Hold up in the midfield. That is how Vidyapeeth had planned it. To keep the attackers at bay. Go for occasional attack. This is from the right. Good turn. Nintaujum. That's the captain. John Sangabramba. But he is in quite amount of pain there. The left ankle. That was stamping. So, Abhijit Tumang is down. He's one of the key players of the Arya Vidyapeeth side. Will he be switched off? Semi-final that was held only yesterday. Engineering College was absolutely on fire. Brilliant stuff. It was almost a one-sided match. Abhijit Tumang coming back into the field of action. So has that taken the steam away from the engineering boys? We have to wait and watch. of the options here for the Assam Engineering College. Very good defending, dour defending. Chandra has come in as a substitute. He's doing well. Santana Basumatari places that. Engineering College have to show a bit of urgency. So substitution coming up. Jyotish Mandori coming in place of Meshach Hammer. So Hammer is out.
Substitution for assignment. Substitution for Assam Engineering College, jersey number 10 is replaced by jersey number 17.
The Arya Vidyapeeth boys, of course, looking more confident. But they have a slender lead. Nintaujum Singh, having scored that brilliant goal. Crowd expectant, they're waiting there for more action. Referee lying very close, M. Hajarika, blowing the whistle. Vidyapeeth attacking again, quick turn. One time Ayum, lovely skill. Ricochet. Turn again, Engineering College. Vikash Brahma had a fairly good match. Just nearing completion of the first quarter in the second half. Assam Engineering College could not equalize. Vidyapeeth attacking instant. Here's a chance for Engineering College. But no chance whatsoever. Very good clearance by Bashkaboro. Vidyapeeth are sticking to a plan. They're holding most of the ball in the midfield. Occasionally coming into the attack in great speed. And that's taken the seam away from the Assam Engineering College boys. Good turn that. Sending a through pass. Interception. That's the score on Nintaujum Singh. Into the area. Good cross. That's the engineering college coach, Nehemiah. He is very anxious. That was a lovely attempt made by Abhijit Tumang. Lovely view of the floodlit Nehru Stadium, Guwahati. And the fourth and the last final happening here. The college boys category. Stays there for the turn. Abhijit. Great stuff. Good skill. Look at the passing. Look at the support play again. One time Ayum. That's one Kai Mayum with a bandaged right wrist. Right footer! A snapshot. That was not near the... anywhere near the framework. Engineering college boys are waiting. Nothing resulting from that Akshay throw-in. Throw-in results. Ball out of play. Reliance Foundation New Sports. The football initiative starting in 2016 across 8 major metros. Tournament held in 2 stages. Very short, diminutive, that
Arya.
Lovely player.
Gentlemen, Arya Vidyapeeth is still in the lead with one goal.
Pauginden. Pauginden, Kongsai. This is a stray shot attempted. Pauginden, number 14 of the Arya Vidyapeeth. He looks for the junior boys category, but he's a college student. Good skill. He's a holding midfielder for the Arya Vidyapeeth and doing quite well. That challenge was unfair. Arya Vidyapeeth has the chance to get the insurance goal. Can they go it? The corner kick results, ricochet. Not many players know how to play skill. Hours of training. Abhijit Tumung. Abhijit curls that in. Straight on to Buffon Roy. Left footed. That was dipping. Buffon Roy. Taking the correct position. Roughly about 19 minutes of play gone in the second session. This is the final of the college boys category. Assam Engineering College down by a goal. Not getting much leg room there. Not much of a lacuna left by the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. They're smart, they're compact. Brilliant 1-2, onside. One came I Yum. But then, finally, the offside flag is up. It looked offside at one position. He should have gone off his own. Good turn. Ning Taujum. Headed out. Good blocking by Assam Engineering College defenders. Ikabarua Sotafawa. All today working overtime. Because Vidyapeeth certainly had the attacking edge. Brilliant. Poggenlin. The one I was talking about. And this one could have done any cricketer proud. That goes for over boundary. That is a little mix up. Wanke Mayum. Still in position. Ikabarua. The final challenge. Things getting a little hazy here. The dew factor. Great run there by Zhuangsa, the captain. The Bashish Roy, of course. What? The man with the golden boot. Move from the left. Arya Vidyapeeth looking very, very confident. And they're looking for an insurance. Just failing to beat Buffon Roy. He could have crossed that. Very good run. Powerful. And that ricochet from the shot stopper. He could have centered. Lot of worries here for the Engineering College defenders. Because whenever the Vidyapeeth boys are attacking, they're coming in great speed. Look at that. Come on. move from the left again. Jyotishman, the substitute. Good touch. Miss pass. Vidyapeeth back again to the attack. Ship pass again, little push. Asking questions to the referee. Looking for a penalty. That would have been very, very harsh decision. Harshest, in fact. Minimal contact, little push. Football is a tough game. You have to have the physical ability, the power. Look at the hours of training those great stars do. Poggenland shown the yellow card for that challenge. He blocked the way.
Come on, audience, make some noise. Come on, India, let's play.
Engineering College. That attack doesn't result to anything. Akash Dutta, the captain. Today he's a bit off color. He's the one who weaves things, builds up the attack. Options here again. Good cross. In the clear. Can he shoot? That is goal number two.
Arya Vidyapeeth College.
Brilliant stuff again. That is what I was looking for and exactly mentioning.
Another goal in favor of Arya Vidyapeeth College by jersey number 10.
Great. Taking his jersey away. Must be receiving the booking. Watch that. Abhijit Tamang. Chest strap. He's got a clinical left foot. Lovely finish.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Great one. Bappan Roy. Having no chance whatsoever. Clinical finish. To the near post.
Number 10, Abhijit Tamang.
Should receive the booking, taking the jersey off. That's what M. Hazarika does. And reorders the start of play. So the score sheet reading, Assam Engineering College 0, Arya Vidyapeeth 2. Two great goals. Arya Vidyapeeth again. Assam Engineering College in the group league had beaten Arya Vidyapeeth by 2-1. So today the final is on the way to a sweet revenge. Right foot again. Did it bounce from the goal line? We don't have the goal line technology here. What's that? Critical. Did it bounce on the line, inside the line? We'll get the better angle for you. Little concern there. We saw two great goals today. Ning Taujim The first one, and Abhijitabam. What's this? Was this the second one? No. Of course not a goal. It rebounded. It never went in. The football rules are very clear. The entire circumference has to travel.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can catch all the highlights of the semi-final.
A player has been stretched off.
On www.rfyouthsports.com. And Arya Vidyapeeth College is still in the league with 2 goals into their credit.
This is what I was talking about. No, it's of course not goal. You don't need the goal line technology here. It was in play and inside the playing area. Never crossed the goal line. So good decision by the officials at the end. We have seen good level of refereeing here. Mostly category 3 referees. Assam has got some national level referees as well. They're doing the job in the Indian Super League. Arya Vidyapeeth still attacking. Want to increase the tally. Options here for the engineering college. Can they pull one back?
Ladies and gentlemen, the match is getting very interesting.
Abhijit Tumang once again taking that left footer. This can't beat Bapun Roy. So there's change coming up. Soren Sangam Singh. He should come in place of, could be Rahul Kumar. Yes, it is number 8.
Substitution for Assam Engineering College. Jersey number 8 is replaced by jersey number 12. Substitution for Assam Engineering College.
That's one of the substitutes, Jyotisman. Jyotisman Deori came in place of Mr. Hummer. Engineering College boys trying to fight back. The referee not too happy. Roughly about 30 minutes to play gone. This is the second half. Engineering College have to pull one back. That was a long ranger once again. Not directed properly. Iko Barua. Jersey number 3. Very powerful sucky belt. Poginlin. Shot diminutive. But a powerhouse. Lovely forward ball again. Into the attack. Ning Thousam Singh had found Chisong Hanse. Today it was a standout performance by the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. So into the third quarter. What can happen now? They have to try and get the score, the engineering college boys, but again, lovely skill. Once again, finish. Should be the goal number three. No. The final block was beautiful. Danger not averted. Right footed again. Bappan Roy beaten by the bounce.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arya Vidyapeeth College is still in
the first timer could have given a goal. That was chance again for the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. Lovely skill again. Nintaujam. Good cross. It's Arya all over. Making job quite difficult for the engineering college boys. Vikas Brahma, today the engineering college captain Akash Datta is off colour. He is one who really holds up things. So substitution coming up again. Vikas Brahma making room for Newton Rongmei.
Substitution for Assam Engineering.
Newton has got very, very good speed.
Jersey number 13 has been replaced by jersey number 15. Substitution for Assam Engineering College. Jersey number 13 is replaced by jersey number 15.
Bit of pressure again. Lovely setting here at the Nehru Stadium, Guwahati, where we're witnessing the final of the college boys category. And the match into the last quarter. Chance here for Engineering College. That is McTower, the hat-trick boy. Scored a hat-trick against Dispur yesterday. Today, totally bottled up. Here's McTower. Can't get position. It's been, at the end, a very clinical performance by the Vidyapeeth boys. Look at the speed. Good cross again, but not the best of direction. Mishani Rongmai. The coach should be happy. Engineering College. Can they fight back? Time ticking away. Just about 7.5 minutes left for the regulation time to end. So still plenty. They have the chance to fight back. Can they do it? Good forward ball. That should be goal number three. It is indeed. Of Ning Saujum. He's now on a hat trick.
Ladies and gentlemen, another goal in favor of
our what a way to celebrate.
By jersey number 11.
Great stuff, great stuff. Cool finish, clinical finish. He's waving to the crowd, praying to the god. Brilliant stuff. Kept his cool. So the champions almost on the way. Look at that. Lovely cross. Cool finish. That outstep and then the right footed instep. Brilliant ball from Abhijit. And that outstep foxed the defenders. Look at that. That turn.
Ladies and gentlemen, we
and then the instep to the far post. Great stuff. Now he's on a hat trick. So now it should be all over for the Assam Engineering College boys. Or can they fight back valiantly? Just about 6 minutes of play left for the regulation time. But the Arya Vidyapeeth College attacking like the waves uninterrupted on the sea.
Ladies and gentlemen, the score so far, Arya Vidyapeeth is leading with three.
That's been the aura of fantastic touch play. Great skill, superb speed. Engineering College boys fought well, but totally outclassed. Yes, he wants the things to be settled down. Take it cool, baby. That's what he must be advising, and that's how the doctor ordered. Arya Vidyapeeth. Oh, look at that. Fogginland. Push there. A set piece in favor of Vidyapeeth. They're up by 3 goals. 3 clear, decisive goals. That sails over harmlessly. Just below 5 minutes of play left for the regulation time. Can they really walk away with the trophy? The brilliant silverware. Reliance Foundation Youth Sport Football Initiative. Chance again for the Arya. Should have gone out of play. Yes, it is. So 3 goals scored in the fourth of the final. Final being held here. Super Sunday. Great footballing action throughout the day. Arya Vidyapeeth defense and the shot stopper hardly bothered today. Not at all tested. So it should be celebration time for the Arya Vidyapeeth boys. Time ticking away towards the finish. Just a whisker away from the finish. Just the hand kicking distance to touch the coveted trophy, the silverware. It's so near yet so far for the Assam Engineering College boys. Was great expectation had they, when they reached the semi-finals, they beat in the semi-final Discourse College by 6-1. Left footer again. People were expecting them to do pretty much well in the finals. Rather a one-sided semi-final against Discourse College yesterday. that all this team had gone today. Very calculated, tactical football played by Arya Vidyapeeth. The rest of the initiative. Poggenland. Good 1-2 again. Move from the left. Wanke Mayum. The Manipuri boys. Combining well. Ning Taujum. He's on a hat trick. Can he get one here? That is what these boys are playing for. And of course, almost have reached it, Arya Vidyapeeth. But again, nothing is guaranteed before the final whistle is blown. Just about a minute left for the regulation time. Could be a couple of minutes added. There have been a number of stoppages. Arya Vidyapeeth at the end did extremely well. Poggenland. On the right, little space there. Good cross again, but not in the best of direction. The captain. And once again, that is a brilliant one. That is a hat-trick. Mintoshim Singh of Manipur. He scores the hat-trick. Goes to the gallery.
Another favor of Arya Vidyapeeth.
They're almost through. So he's the hat-trick boy, the hat-trick man.
The hat-trick by
great stuff.
Number 11, Mintoshim Singh.
Woo. Brilliant. Bapon Roy just got the fingertips to that. Sheer power. Couldn't fizz that away. Ning Taujum Singh having scored the hat-trick. Been great performance today. So can we say it's all over? No, not yet. There's still some time to be added. A couple of minutes added now. Engineering College boys. The great dreams, but that shattered. We are into the added time, the last minute of the added time. 2 minutes been added. That's not enough for the Assam Engineering College boys. It should be all over. Any moment, the referee M. Hajarika looking to his watch. And the celebration has started. Now it's on the into the gallery, should start on the pitch as well. When the boys assemble at the center of the park. And then, M. Hazarika blows the whistle, the final one, indicating that Arya Vidyapeeth have done it in style. They beat the Assam Engineering College by 4-0. A great performance by Ning Taujum Singh.
Who are the champions and will now be headed to Mumbai.
The final scoreline, Assam Engineering College 0, Arya Vidyapeeth 4.
Ladies and gentlemen, goals of the students for encouraging them to come out and participate in the very first edition of this tournament. And once again, a very big congratulations to Arya and the other students. The other team is the college boys category, which is then qualified for the national final, which will be held at Mumbai.
It was a great clinical performance by the Arya Vidyapeeth College, the ultimate champions here in the college category of the Reliance Foundation Youth Sports Football Initiative 2016. And what a great, great performance it was. We have for the presentation of the match ball, the player of the match certificate and little memorabilia to the player of the match. Ning Taujim Singh is match commissioner Akhtar Hussain. It was a great performance by Ning Taujim. He scored a hat-trick and he would certainly cherish the keep the ball with him. We also have the coach, Rungmei, and the captain, Jung Tse. So I would just like to ask Ning Taujim, aap ye hat-trick jo aaj final mein kiya hai, to isse bade occasion to nahi ho sakta hai. Aap isko dedicate karna chahoge?
Uska final बहुत ऐसा खेला है ओपोनेंट टीम का
नहीं ये हैट्रिक आप किसको डेडिकेट करोगे अपने मम्मी अपने पिताजी अपने कॉलेज को
कॉलेज और मम्मी एंड फादर कैसे करेगा
उन्होंने आपको सपोर्ट की
सपोर्ट और विद्यापीठ के कॉलेज का सपोर्ट
थैंक यू वेरी मच अब जब अभी नेशनल लेवल पे जाओगे एज सिटी चैंपियंस एंड वी एक्सपेक्ट दैट यू डू प्रीटी मच वेल लेट मी जस्ट टॉक टू द Captain, a little words from John Fair. आप क्या करोगे अभी फाइनल जो पहुंच चुके हो और जीत चुके हो और अभी आप नेशनल लेवल पे जा रहे हो तो ये सारे इंडिया के काफी अच्छे टीम्स भी आएंगे तो आपकी उम्मीद क्या है प्लानिंग क्या है
सर वी आर वर्किंग हार्ड एंड वी आर वर्किंग मोर हार्डर टू विन द नेशनल लेवल ऑल्सो एंड विल शो टू एवरी वन ऑफ आवर नोटिस दैट वी आर द बेस्ट इन आवर नोटिस लेवल एंड We will win the national level also, and we'll do more better on this.
So great expectations, and all good luck for you in the national level. Let me just talk to the coach here. Great work, and it was at the end absolutely brilliant performance. Did you plan it that way?
हाँ सर, इतना planning करने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी क्योंकि मेरे team mate पे मुझे बहुत भरोसा था. Starting से qualify से लेकर अभी तक जो performance है और जितना भी हमने score किया है तो काफी बड़ा स्कोर हुआ है अभी तक का तो होपफुली था कि फाइनल हम लोग आराम से जीत पाएंगे
और ये जो अभी इस टूर्नामेंट की जो आयोजन जो हुआ था ये आपको कैसा लगा
ये हर बार मैं बोलता हूँ जब भी इंटरव्यू होता है मैच के आखिर में रिलायंस फाउंडेशन को जितना भी बोले थैंक यू उतना कम है क्योंकि ये सबसे बड़े प्लेटफॉर्म है अभी तक नॉर्थ स्टूडेंट और कॉलेज जितना भी स्टूडेंट के लिए तो मैं ये समझता हूँ कि ये कंटिन्यू होना चाहिए हर साल होना चाहिए और 10 साल हो जाए तो वर्ल्ड कप इंडिया के लिए दूर नहीं है
एक्सलेंट ड्रीम्स हियर बाय रंगमई एंड ऑफ कोर्स वी ऑल शेयर दैट विजन एंड दैट्स व्हाट द विजन इज ऑफ द चेयरमैन एंड द चेयरपर्सन एंड द फाउंडर श्रीमती नीता अंबानी ऑफ द रिलायंस फाउंडेशन शी वांट्स इट टू बी अक्रॉस द कंट्री एंड दैट्स द स्लोगन नाउ कम ऑन इंडिया लेट्स प्ले इट बीन ब्यूटिफुल ऑल थ्रू आउट सो इट वॉज फाइनली ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस ऑल गुड लक फॉर यू ऑल And now we shall move on to the presentation ceremony, the ultimate one, and it's been a long night. Keep watching. So we come to an end of the Guwahati leg of the Reliance Sports, the football 2016. It had been great football for the 8 weeks here across four sections, the senior girls, the junior boys and ultimately the college boys. And we have seen the final of the college boys just finishing right now. So it's the presentation party and we have a long list of the dignitaries here, the galaxy of stars. But before that, greetings from the Reliance Foundation Youth Sports. And again, the winning team, of course, shall we call them the Kings of Guwahati? they go on and move on to the national level. They are the Arya Vidyapeeth College. But never forget Assam Engineering College as well, because they had shown a clinical performance yesterday by beating this food college by almost a tennis score, like 6-1. But at the end, it was great stuff by the Arya Vidyapeeth College. Reliance Foundation Youth Sports would like to thank the All India Football Federation, the Assam Football Association, and of course the Northeast United Football Club, the parents, the coaches of the students, principals, for encouraging them to participate and come out in this first edition of the tournament. We would also like to thank you, our sponsors, Pepsi and Adidas, and would like to invite on the stage, and we have with them, my very old and very good friend, Debashish Roy. Brilliant years in Kolkata, adorned all the colors of all the big clubs, and we had great time together, remembering that. Debashish Roy again has got a different look now. Yeah, of course. He was a great star, scoring so many goals, almost a golden boot boy. We have Pradeep Hajarika, the Deputy Director of the Sports and Youth Affairs, Assam. We have Mr. Ankur Datta, the Honorary Secretary of the Assam Football Association. And also we have the AIFF Scout, Mr. Deepankar Chowdhury. He's doing great work and a lot of talent in the Northeast, and he's finding them all. We have Mr. Munin Barua, the representative from the Arya College. And of course, Mr. Pradeep Baisa, the representative of the Assam Engineering College. They had fought it well again. Now, shall I call Mr. Pradeep Baisa to just come a step forward and to present the match officials with the medal? First, the referee M. Hazarika. And the medals, please. The fourth official, G. Deka. And the two linesmen, R. Das and R. Daimari. These are the men who got the thing correct, the act correct. And the most thankless job, should I say. But again, the job well done. The level of refereeing here was excellent. So just give a big hand to the referees here, all the match officials. Great work done. And the level was really, really good. And the credit should go to the match commissioner, Mr. Akhtar Hussain, the head of referee, Assam Refereeing Association. Thanks. A great job, sir. And now we would move to the individual trophies. This is what had always been a dream that we cherish. The golden glove, the trophy and the shoes to be presented by Mr. Munin Barua. Could you just come a step ahead? And calling upon the golden glove winner is the best goalkeeper. Who can be that? Who else than Bappan Roy, Assam Engineering College. Bappan played well, excellent. Today he took in 4 goals, that is sheer bad luck, but all the goals were brilliant anyway. So Bappan Roy to receive the trophy, the golden boot, and the golden glove. Thank you very much, Mr. Barua, for presenting the trophy. And now the golden boot, the one for scoring those brilliant goals here. And I would ask a request, Mr. Ankur Datta, to kindly come forward to present the golden boot, the trophy and the shoes to the top scorer. Who can be that? Who scored a brilliant hat-trick today? Nintarjun Singh of Arya Vidyapeeth College. Just come forward. Great work, great performance. The first goal showed the way, the brilliant side volley. And then it just went on. The last one was even better. Sheer power, sheer speed. Great work. Keep that up. Could be the future star of India. Could be the future Jajalal Fekluwa, the Sunil Chetri. And that was what is the our dream, to bring up great stars. Now let me request Mr. Pradeep Hajarika to kindly come forward and to present again the most cherished award that could be. The golden ball, the one, the player of the tournament. The golden ball, the trophy and the shoes to be presented by Mr. Pradeep Hajarika. And the recipient of the golden ball is, you can call names, you can name them, but again, we have decided according to the form of the tournament, is Arnab Dwara. And from the Assam Engineering College has done extremely well. Unlucky to end up at the losing side. But again, he was brilliant all throughout. So Arnab to be presented by Mr. Pradeep Starika. The golden bowl, the shoes and the trophy. Thank you very much, Mr. Hazarika, for being here. And now the losing team, the Assam Engineering College, to receive the medals, the players' individual medals, the check, and to be presented by Mr. Dipankar Chaudhary. So could you just come forward? And I would request the captain and all the other team members to come forward to receive the medals first, and then the officials. So Assam Engineering College, Akash Jatta was little off form. He played excellent yesterday. Akash, Akshay, Bapan Roy, the keeper, Vikash Bramba, Mesak, Miktawa. He scored a hat-trick yesterday. Today was little off color, I presume. Rahul Kumar, Roylian, Swater, Arnab Dwar, who's a winner of the Golden Ball, Ika Barwa, Imsu. I was waiting to see Imsu, but he didn't start today. Jyotish Mani, Moni Brahma, Newton, he came at the very last moment. Shalu Singh, Sorin Sangman Singh, Bandrei Kim, and again the match officials, Nehemiah, he's a student himself and also he's done the coaching, Pritham Daimari and Dibam Lego. So everybody should receive the medals from the presentation ceremony. So Mr. Dipankar Chaudhary presenting the medals. And I would ask the coach, Nehemiah, to stay back to receive the runner-up check award. The individual medals being presented. Assam Engineering College, basically the boys in the hostel, and I have come to know that about 250 boys play this beautiful game of football. And that is how the teams are picked up. And it has come from all the seven sister states. And now I would also request the coach to stay back, Nehemiah, to kindly collect the runner-up check of 25,000 rupees from Mr. Dipankar Chaudhary. Better luck next time. You have boys from Manipur, Mizoram, Nagaland, Arunachal Pradesh. You can do much better. And now the winning team, medal, the checks and the trophy. Everything to go and presented by the former international star, great footballer, Debashish Roy, to come forward. And may I ask the Arya Vidyapeeth boys, the captain, and all the players to come forward and the match officials to collect first the medals. Akash Dutta, Captain Junser, Santana Basumatari, Chizong, Poganlin, Sajib, Ning Taujum, the hat-trick boy, Rahul, Wangke Mayum, he's also from Manipur, Bhaskaboro, Abhijit Tumang, beautiful goal that. That was great. Alanbor, Edward, Nanu, Chandan Singh, Reni Zamit, Pungza, Premba Singh, Dogging Tom, and again the match officials, Missioner Rangmai and Sarfraz Hussain. So it was great, great football. I thought it was very tactical, very planned football. And they took the zoom out of Assam Engineering College boys. Held a great midfield, came into attack with great speed, basically from the left. And that was predominantly because of Ning Taujun Singh's great skill. And again, Abhijit Tamang to the right, he had made darting runs, and that was great. So it was excellent stuff. Great football, the great footballing action throughout the day. At times it looked vintage, it looked great. And we had about 157 teams participating in this Guwahati leg. And more than, roughly I can take it, about nearly 800 goals being scored across. So this is great, about 5 goals per match. So that is something excellent. The FIFA slogan at one point of time was, go for goals. The Reliance Foundation Youth Sports is producing exactly that. And maybe down the years, we can dream of really reaching the World Cup. And I would request Mr. Rangmay to stay back at the Bashishroy. And the winner check of 50,000 rupees goes to Arya Vidyapeeth College. The great performance at the end by Arya Vidyapeeth College, because everybody had high expectations, because Assam Engineering College won it yesterday by 6-1. And finally, the most sweetest presentation that we are going to make, I would request the Roy and also the other dignitaries to join us for the final presentation of the silverware, the captain and the teammates to take the trophy to Debashish Roy, the crowns, the king of Guwahati, again the Arya Vidyapeeth College turning out the winners. And I think the celebration would go on quite late in the night. The crown champions, the champions of Guwahati, they go to the national leg. Arya Vidyapeeth College, great performance at the end. And finally, before I thank all the dignitaries at the presentation party, can I also thank the volunteers who licked and worked behind the scenes throughout the last 2 months to give these student athletes the unforgettable experience and beautiful moments. So thank you all. Keep watching. We have all the important matches, the semi-finals and the finals, the highlights on the website www.rsyouthsports.com. Keep watching. Come on, India. Let's play. We are back in action again from the different centers. Thank you. Good night.